I love New York, but I don't get it. I don't have any money, but I don't do anything.
I try to Uber pool when I can.
I'm always late, so I just hail a cab.
I don't even live in that big of an apartment. Also, I live with my mom, so...
I never pay full price for anything.
I bought a movie pass. Everyone has one.
But I usually just end up buying a ticket. I don't really know how to use it.
I'm addicted to 10-minute massages.
This place rocks.
That place sucks.
Did you know CVS carries luxury brands now?
I switched to Juul because I care about my health.
I've lost 86 so far.
This one's my 87th.